Here we are at Warwick Castle. A very, very beautiful place.